After some volatility, September went out on a strong note for equities and on a more stable note for emerging market currencies, following their rough ride during the summer. Once again, the major asset markets were sensitive to protectionist measures, but perhaps a little more paradoxically than previously. On September 17th, after the US market had closed, the White House released a statement from the president announcing new tariffs on $200 billion of imports from China. In the following days, the S&P 500 gained 1.5%, setting a new all-time record of 2,930 points on the 20th of September. Probably not, but they've chosen for the time being to keep calm and carry on, particularly as it's hard to assess the direct impact that these measures will have, and because they're hoping things will turn out all right. The trade conflict, which has cast the spotlight on Sino-American relations, will be with us for a long time to come, and may well be one symptom of a broader trend of deglobalization in the global economy. This transition is likely to involve warning shots, truces, renewed skirmishes and lulls that will be opportunities for investors to shape their opinions or change their minds completely. Politics will remain an important issue in the coming months as European governments submit their budgets, the campaign for US midterm elections heats up, and Brexit negotiations go into the home straight. Macroeconomic data will also be crucial, as it will show whether or not the gap between the US and the rest of the world is widening. Finally, inflation remains the main known unknown, at a time when central banks are shifting course on monetary policy, still slowly but surely, as the Federal Reserve's comments at the end of September made clear. You'll find more detailed analysis of all these topics on our Investors Corner blog. Thank you, and see you again soon.